Today I have a bit of an update and I want to share an archived ride with you. It looks like in just a few weeks, hopefully, Wayne National Forest will be opening back up their ATV trails, and hopefully we can organize a ride out there when everyone feels safe in doing so. So that'll be wonderful to get back on the trails. And today's video is actually from Pike State Forest in South Central Ohio. I did not have a microphone rigged in the helmet on this day, so I'll just throw some music under the footage, but you can see that it's beautiful two-track, it's really well maintained, and it's just a great place to ride for the entire family, I think. It's a lot of easy trail and then alternate harder sections or hillsides off to the side, things that more advanced riders can try. So here's that day out at Pike State Forest.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do give it a like below and consider subscribing to the channel. Every single subscriber helps. And hopefully we're all moving toward getting back on the road or the trail or even the racetrack soon. And until then, I'll keep trying to put out content when I can, and I appreciate you following along on the journey. So as we resume riding, I look forward to seeing you out there, and please do ride safe.